As one of the world's largest manufacturers of construction equipment, Volvo has a clear responsibility for reducing the environmental impact of its products. At Volvo Construction Equipment, technological development has always taken place with a view to the environment. Our most important task during the coming years is to create manufacturing processes and products that are even more environmentally friendly. Our goal is to maximize productivity and efficiency and to minimize our environmental impact. To achieve this goal, we strive for a holistic view, continuous improvement, technical development, and efficient resource utilization. After all, our business is not just about caring for our customers. It's about taking care of our world as well. Here are some suggestions for how you can contribute to saving the environment and money. It's important to always carry out scheduled service and maintenance on the machines. Check the tire pressure and use specified oils and original spare parts. Always plan your operation. Take advantage of the kinetic force, for instance, when going downhill. If you brake, you will lose all the free momentum. While operating the hauler, remember to adjust your speed so you don't have to wait for the hauler in front of you to be loaded. Avoid unnecessary braking and don't overload the hauler. Don't leave the engine running when not in use. Release the throttle pedal when running downhill. Use the retarder for planned speed reduction. The econometer helps you keep track of the fuel efficiency. All these measures will lower the fuel consumption and thereby save the environment and money. Be conscious of the environment when performing service and maintenance. Drained oils and liquids should always be collected in suitable containers to avoid spills. Oil and other fluids are harmful to the environment, and if released into the environment, they will cause damage. Used filters should be drained of all liquid before they are discarded as waste. Used batteries should be handled as waste harmful to the environment. Consumables such as rags, gloves, and bottles may also be contaminated with oils and fluids. They too should be regarded as waste harmful to the environment. What is common to all harmful waste is that it should be handed over to a treatment and disposal company approved by the authorities.